New this morning, Oklahoma Attorney General John O'Connor says his office does not plan to discipline doctors for prescribing ivermectin to treat COVID-19.
While approved to treat animals and people for some parasites, lice, skin issues, the FDA has not approved it for COVID-19. O'Connor says he stands behind doctors who believe ivermectin is in their patients' best interest. Right now, though, inmates are suing an Arkansas jail and its doctor for unknowingly treating them with the drug for COVID-19, despite warnings.